What's up, everyone? Necrovar is back with another episode of the Elder Scrolls 4 Oblivion. In the last episode, you'll remember, we struggled to make it through the Plain of Oblivion and save the city of Kvatch. We made it, barely, so we're going to continue on from that point and just see how it goes. Right, so here we are. That's the Oblivion gate that we closed. Let's go talk to Savius Matthias, Sav, whatever his name is.
It's the smell, really. Smoke and fire, and something worse. In the ruins.
Thanks.
You closed the gate. I knew you could do it. This is our chance to launch a counterattack. I need you to come with us. You've got far more combat experience than these men.
Not really.
Are you able to join us now? I can wait, but not for long. We've got to move quickly, before they have a chance to barricade the city gate.
I'm not ready yet.
The longer we wait, the smaller our window of opportunity. Get ready, and do it quickly. We've got to move soon.
Alright, so...
Be quick about it. This is our best chance to rescue this fight.
The Oblivion Gate took a lot out of me. I'm gonna head back down to the camp down here. Maybe tell him the good news, and then get some more supplies. Because I have no idea what awaits me inside of Kvatch. What it sounds like is that it should be flooded with just bad things. And it's so bright and cheery out now, but not up there. So we're gonna head on down here and get some more supplies, see how it goes, and head back up.
Start over.
Thanks. Kvatch is safer for all of us now you've closed the gate.
How do they know this? Trade me.
Have a look at my wares. I'm sure there's something to suit you.
I'm just gonna drop my money on this stuff, I guess.
You bought that for a song.
Not necessarily, since you don't have anything else.
Come back and see. Go look for yourself. The town is gone. And most of its people.
That's not good.
The Daedra came out of the gate in the middle of the night. People who fought died. People who ran, they at least had a chance. Bye.
I'm told you closed the Oblivion Gate. I'm amazed. Thank you, on behalf of all Kvatch's refugees.
You don't sell anything.
Be seeing you.
Do you sell stuff?
You closed the gate! That's the first good news in a long time.
Good. You have stuff.
Have a look at my wares. I'm sure there's something to suit you.
You need to repair.
If I can't fix it, it ain't broke. Good day.
Oh, this is not gonna bode well. What do you have? Do you have anything to sell?
You're the one who closed the gate. Thank you.
You're welcome. You have nothing.
Goodbye.
Oh, boy. From what I remember...
I'm really busy. Oh, sorry. You closed the gate, yes? Thank you. What can I do for you?
What could you possibly be busy with?
Bye.
Okay, anyways. If I remember correctly, what awaits me inside of Kvatch is not a good thing.
Why have a gods forsaken?
I already talked to this guy. I do not like him.
Farewell.
He is very depressing. So... Ooh. That's good. This is good. This is not good. Why can't I sell any of that stuff? None of it's stolen.
Are you ready? We need to move out soon, while we still have a chance to strike. for Kvatch!
Alright, so this is gonna be interesting. We're gonna save here real quick. I don't know how this is gonna go. I really don't. I've entered the ruined city of Kvatch with Savlian Matthias and his men. We must clear the southern plaza before the survivors in the chapel can be rescued.
Come on! For Kvatch! This ends here!
These things are tanks.
I'm on your side.
Sorry. Oh my gosh. We did it. And for some reason, the death noise keeps coming over. Shut up. We actually did it. Wait, there's one right there. We need to go to him next. Ha!
I fought mud crabs more awesome than you.
Yes! Oh my gosh. You.
We wiped the bastards out. It's safe to pull those people out of the chapel. Let's get in there and make sure they're all right. Come on. This is only the beginning of the battle for Kvatch. We can discuss the next phase once the civilians are safe.
Oh my gosh, that was a lot easier than I thought it was going to be. No. I will take that at least. I thought... Ooh, I like this. Hold on. This is a chest. This is what we need. I'm over-encumbered. Of course I am. You know what? I could probably sell that. So we are going to drop... We're gonna drop that. That should give me some. There we go. Alright, let's do this. Let's go save Martin.
Report, soldier.
Sir, we're all that's left. Barrack Inian, myself, and these civilians.
That's it? There's no one else?
There were others, sir. But they refused to stay put. We tried to convince them it was dangerous, but they left anyway. I guess they didn't make it.
Very well. The area outside the chapel has been cleared, and these people need to be taken to safety. Escort them to the camp south of here at once.
But, sir, I want to help fight.
You will, soldier. Once they're secure, get back here immediately. We'll need every available blade.
Greetings, traveler. What do you seek?
Obviously not you.
Sir, goodbye.
Yes, sir. Civilians, it's
Martin.
Time to move out.
Dude.
Let's go.
Dude.
I heard about how you helped the guard drive the Daedra back. Well done.
Thank you. I need you to come with me. You're in danger.
Danger, you say? You came here to tell me this. Explain yourself or leave me alone. There are many others here who actually need your help.
You are Martin, right? The priest?
Yes, I'm a priest. Do you need a priest? I don't think I'll be much help to you. I'm having trouble understanding the gods right now. If all this is part of a divine plan, I'm not sure I want to have anything to do with it.
Gods are not... there is a plan. We're part of it.
What plan? What are you talking about? I prayed to Akatosh all through that terrible night, but no help came. Only more Daedra. What can you possibly know that would help me make sense of this?
You are Uriel Septim's son.
Emperor Uriel Septim? You think the Emperor is my father? No, you must have the wrong man. I am a priest of Akatosh. My father was a farmer.
Nope. The Daedra came here for you.
An entire city destroyed to get at me? Why? Because I'm the Emperor's son?
Why would I lie to you?
I don't know. It's strange. I think you might actually be telling the truth. What does this mean? What do you want from me?
Come with me to Wayne and Priory.
You destroyed the Oblivion Gate, they say. You gave them hope. You helped them drive the Daedra back. Yes, I'll come with you to Wayne and Priory and hear what Joffrey has to say. Lead on.
Finally. Okay. Let us go. You.
We've done it. I can't believe it. I didn't really think this would work. Maybe we do have a fighting chance. Oh, yes. We're not done. Not even close. This was only the first step. If this town is to be ours again, we'll need to get inside the castle. You've come this far with us. Will you go further? If we're truly going to succeed, I'll need much more of your help. I warn you, though, what we've seen so far is nothing compared to the battle that likely awaits us. Take a few moments to catch your breath and think it over. When you're ready, let me know and we'll get underway.
Oh, really? Crown? All right. I guess we need to figure out what's going on here, so you...
Unless you need something, let's continue.
Why did you wait here?
I've put myself in your hands. Don't fail me.
I'm gonna go die in the castle first. I figure there's gotta be some type of reward for this, so...
We've done good work, but this is no time to start padding. We need to get to the castle.
Sorry.
That's where Count Goldwine and his men should be. Last I saw, they were trying to fortify the castle from an attack. If the Count is still alive, it's my duty to assist him, even if it means giving up my life. If you're with me, we need to get going.
I don't want to do it, but let's go.
I knew you'd be up to it.
Not really.
Our goal is the castle gate. We should be able to use this door to get out to the plaza in front of the castle gatehouse. You know the drill. Stick close and keep your eyes open. Let's move out!
What about this guy? Let's go. Let's charge to my death. Whatever those things are, there are two of them and they're not that bad. Okay, blade skill has increased. Oh, I leveled up. Alright! I'm actually getting good at this now. Okay.
Damn it! This is no good!
What?
The gates are locked, and the only way to open them is from within the gatehouse.
What about Aurelius Goldwine?
Count Goldwine is the embodiment of nobility. He's always ruled Kvatch with a fair hand and listened to the needs of his people. He was a valiant warrior in his day, and inspired us all to be our best. I heard he personally led one of the first retaliations to the attack. But then, things got confused. Even the Legion troops stationed here couldn't hold the defenses. Count Goldwine retreated to the castle, determined to hold on to it at any cost. He's still in there now, I'm sure. That's why we've got to get in there and make sure he's safe. We owe him our allegiance. And besides, he'd do the same for any of us.
What about the castle gate, then?
We can't open that gate from out here. The only mechanism for raising it is inside the gatehouse.
What?
And the only way to get into the gatehouse now would be through the passage at the North Guardhouse, but that's always kept locked. Hurry and find Barrage Inian. He should be back in the chapel, and should still have the key to the guardhouse. Once you've got it, get to the guardhouse, Find the passage and open that gate. Then we can get inside the castle and secure it.
All right, suicide mission it is. And I'm telling you right now, that should be a statue of me. All right, let's go.
We saw the smoke from the gold road while out on patrol. How can we help?
Help us kick some ass.
We'll be right behind you.
Good. You.
I'm just waiting for Captain Mattias to give the order. Finally, a chance to fight back.
I need the key.
Yes, I have it. Why?
Give it to me.
You do the guard one little favor, and suddenly you think you're Mattias's best friend. You probably couldn't find it on your own. I'm coming with you.
Thank you.
If we make it, I'll open the door for you.
Okay.
I've still got some fight left in me!
Let's do this! Yeah-ha-ha! Where is he? He's nowhere to be found. There's gotta be... Let's actually switch my quest up. I think it's probably my problem. Is there a reason he's not following me? Hold on. I think we have a slight problem here. He's not following me. Where the hell did he go? Where did he go? Okay, this is the guardhouse. What the F is that? To the chapel undercroft. There's an undercroft. I did not realize this.
This ends here!
Yair! I absorb your spells.
You dare to go to the might of the Imperial Legion? You'll never take me down.
Good. I am so glad to have you guys. Oh my goodness. That's not a shrine, but let's go. Making some headway here. I need a little bit of healing, though. He's up there two-stepping. Look at this guy. Get that protect spell back real quick.
Getting
pathetic
worm!
Whoa, man, we are boss. Come on, let's go. We're a little bit low on magic here, but I don't think it's too much of a problem. Go. Nice. Whew, this is not easy. There's a lot of these little guys. Oh, okay then. Oh, he's way easy. Burden of Arrogance? What is that? 2 damage, weighs 43, drain willpower. I could sell it, but I don't have that much weight on me. Get rid of that. Yeah, you know what? I don't need that. Ow!
Am I supposed to be impressed?
That's not good. I'm kind of stuck here now.
Let's get this over with.
Oh, thanks, guys. Need to drink a potion here real quick. I'm out of magic again, and I knew this was gonna happen. Not much left, but this is a guardhouse. It looks like, ooh. Okay, good to have in a chest right there. There's honestly nothing here.
This is it. The entrance to the passage is right here. Best of luck.
Oh man, this is gonna be good. Are you not going in with us? Guess we're gonna go in this way then. I found the tunnel entrance in Kvatch. I need to follow it to the gatehouse so I can raise the gates and let the guards into the castle courtyard. Now I got these three goons with me who are slowly healing over time, which is kinda out a good thing, obviously. And I want them to do most of the damage because they're a lot stronger than I am. I'm gonna heal up again. I don't think there was nothing else of healing, was there? No, there was not. So, we got that's the last of my magic. There we go. Switch that back over to my protect spell real quick. Which doesn't do a lot, it's only 5%, but that 5% could save a life. There honestly shouldn't be anything in here. Because it was locked, unless they came from the other way, of course, but I just want to be careful more than anything. Alright. Back to Kvatch. What? How did he die? 1, 2. How did you die, my friend? Oh, I don't know how you died, but what did you have for? Nothing good. Okay, then. Okay, let's go, I raise the gate. Charge forth, my friends. Excellent. I really don't know how that guy died, but I feel kind of bad for him.
This ends here!
Nope, wrong button.
Ah!
Swinging wildly, I'm bound to kill somebody. Oh, man, you.
This area is clear. We've got to get inside and find the Count before it's too late. Move out!
Okay, let's go. Imperial Legion soldiers, follow. Oh, it's so dark. Okay. Let's just go help these guys and hope they stop targeting me.
This ends here.
These things, dude, these things seem to have like some kind of gross spell or something. Oh.
This is the one.
You do realize I've been holding
you. Will you fall down? You'll bleed to death.
Oh, man. I got one of you left, and I don't have a heal spell for him.
All right, this is it! We'll hold this area. You head to the back of the castle and find the Count. Don't come back here without him.
Oof, duh. All right, let's go. Where's the other dude? Did he die? Well, he obviously had to, but I don't see him anywhere. I hate these things. One down. Let's get my protect spell up again real quick. Oh, this is not magic. This is magic. Ooh, 4-5 T might be good. Nope, that's me killing him, which is not good. Nope, that's out. That is me out of here right now. Whoa! I do not like these guys. Nope. Not good, not good. Not good. Okay, whew. Oh, I lost my other Imperial Legion guy. I can't fight these guys when they're empowered like that. I don't have the oomph, you know? And I know this is supposed to be challenging, which it is. It's very challenging. It's just very frustrating that I can't do anything. Did I buy anything No, I did not. Alright. We'll heal up as much as I can. Oh, this is the wrong spell. Shit. Oh well. And we just have a ton of fatigue, I guess. This looks like all of them, though. Well, that didn't do me any good, no, did it? Well, we can sneak around a little bit, I suppose, huh? No, it's not gonna happen. I mean, how many of them can there be? Like, honestly. I mean, I know this game is supposed to be challenging. How challenging is it supposed to be, really? Let's eat some mutton. Oh, forgot about this. Mutton, 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 mutton. There we go. What that does is it looks like it gives me, it obviously heals me. Yep. Of course he sees me right away. I'm not good at conflict because I'm not playing like a paladin or anything, but... And my archery is just piss weak as well. Oh, he's coming for me. Switch that out. Heading back in here, sword and board a little bit.
Die.
You're kidding me. Thank you. And now I'm so fucking low on health. This is stupid. I can't do anything now. Look at how low I am. Oh, you've got to be kidding me. Oh, it's not gonna heal me for much. It's really not gonna do much for me here. Oh, let's pray this is the last portion of it. Of course it's not. What now, fool? I have no health left, so I literally have to lead them back to the other two and let them die. And I know he'll come after me because I just did 4 times damage to him. Whoop. Come on, buddy, I know you're here. I'm gonna lead him down here again. These two guys will handle him from here. Martin. Martin is not here, I forgot, never mind. Good. That's what happens when you have no health and are so ill-prepared. Oh man, just struggling to get through this. I did not realize it would be this difficult. This build is not meant for this kind of combat. We will head back in and see if we can find anything else. This is the Count's chambers, was it? The Count's quarters? I mean, there can't be... That looks like a map of some sort. There can't... That's already there. No. On the body of Count Goldwine, I should deliver the signet ring to... Oh, man. Hmm. Well, I see the fire has now gone silent. That's okay, I guess. I'm not terribly worried about that. Just trying to rob this place here. Ugh, all this for that. That irritates me. But you know what? Let's just head out in here. There's gonna be nothing else in here for me. Let's go. What's in here? Nope! Not with this low health. Hell to the no. I will come back if I have to, but I am not fighting in here anymore. I am a thief, not a warrior. Hey.
Where is the Count? Why is he not with you?
He's dead, okay?
How dare you mock him, even in death?
What?
Had you not been instrumental in getting this far, I'd put you down where you stand. Where is the Count's ring? Do you have it?
Oh, I could totally lie to him and sell it.
Secure it at once. It's the only thing we have left.
Dang it. I can't lie to him. Okay, well, let's just give it to him, I guess.
Do you have the Count's ring?
Yes, I have it.
At least this is safe. Thank you. I shall make sure it is protected for the time when a new Count is crowned. Here, take this. I have no use for it. I'm tired of fighting.
Yep.
It may serve you well in days to come.
Oh, I'm tired of fighting too. What did I get? Kvatch curse. I already have one of that.
Nice.
Oh man. That was the most impossible quest I have ever been to. tell me that this curse actually does something. Oh, this does. I will wear that instead. Oh man, that was miserable. It's so dark, I'm sorry. I don't have any magic for a spell at all. And I have no torches, so we are going to head back to this church, and I'm going to find a cot or something, and I'm going to sleep. There has to be someplace I can sleep here. Good, he's just hanging out. Oh man, there's gotta be... Oh, there's gonna be a bed down in the place, but we have these here. There's beds. Martin, I'm gonna sleep real quick. I'm tired. Just give me a couple hours. There we go, beautiful. We have ascended to level 5 through all of that mayhem. I may have cut it out, but I have died many times doing this. This is one of the hardest quests I've ever done. Everything you do is a bit easier. No, it's not. More indistinctive, not really. And more satisfying, yes. It is as though you had suddenly developed keen senses and instincts. Not really, but our strength is so low, so we're definitely going to do that. Personality, endurance. What is light armor? What does light armor? Is that speed? We need better light armor. True that. I have enough intelligence, but we're gonna do it anyways. There we go. Oh. Who have I visited? Have I visited Talos? No, I have not. I have not done... Wait, I've done Akatosh, haven't I? Nope. I need... Not to Bella. Not RK, Stendar. Done Julianos. Let's do that. I thought I've done that. I guess not. That's okay. Alter the 9 then. There's a couple of chests back here. One gold I'm not gonna waste time with. No, okay. Alright, Martin. It's time to go.
Unless you need something, let's continue on to Wainon Priory. To Wainon Priory, then.
Oh, this is gonna be a long trip. That is totally okay. Just pay no mind to it out here. Man. This place got messed up. Glad that's done. Hopefully I never have to do that again. And to be honest, this is the farthest in the storyline I have ever gotten. Where's Martin? The hell did he go? Oi. Okay.
Unless you need...
Follow me.
To Wainon Priory, then.
Okay, good. Let's go. Let us go, sir. Okay. Let's head down. Let everybody know the news. They should be sleeping by now, but you know what? That's okay. So windy up here, my goodness. But we made it. Through all that turmoil and the hardships and not having anything, we made it. We made it. And I know I said earlier that I wasn't going to try to rely on destruction magic, but you know what? At that point, that's all I got. Everything in there wanted to kill me, and it's like, I had to do it. So, now I'm kind of paying for it, but at least we made it. We got Brother Martin. We can bring him back down to, oh my goodness, I'm losing my mind here. Bring him back to Wainon Priory. Are you still depressing?
Why have the gods forsaken us?
Yes, you are.
Be seeing you.
still in Kvatch, in a basement hiding.
I've looked everywhere. It's possible.
Greetings. Thanks. Kvatch is safer for all of us now you've closed the gate.
Yeah, about that.
I have potions and everything
stuff.
You need to make your own. What will it...
I will take that. And I will take that.
That's a good deal.
Yeah, it is. Considering I really need it. Just in case. Cure poison. I will sell 6 of those to you. Thanks for my money back. Okay, let's just go.
Another satisfied customer.
Oh, yes, I am.
Farewell.
We will start at Skingrad.
I want to stay angry.
Well, I'm gonna go to Skingrad with Brother Martin. And, we'll bunk there for the night, get a nice room for us both. And, continue on out of Skingrad. Which way am I going here? I think I'm going the wrong way, aren't I? I'm going the wrong way. No, I'm going the right way. So we're gonna stop in Skingrad on the way back. Plus then I can buy stuff and sell stuff and, you know, essentially just, you know, do what I have to do to make it. I'm really hoping this is just like an uneventful... Oh boy.
I'll hack you to pieces!
Whoa. Brother Martin's a badass. Can you heal me too? Or at least give me some magic? Band of Bowmen. Okay, well we'll take that. Thank you, Brother Martin. Why didn't he help us?
If it's a fight you want, it's a fight you'll get.
Jeez. It's like he doesn't even need help. Let's just keep going then, I guess. And it's raining again. Maybe it'll actually stay raining. Nope. Never mind. I spoke too soon. And there it is. Skingrad. So we'll camp here for the day or whatever, and we'll head out from there then. What is that thing? Oh, it's a sheep. Okay, we're fine. Here we are back at Skingrad. Martin is still in tow, good. We are going to hang out here. What time is it? We made it. 9:51 clear. Okay, it's early. Oh yeah, duh, I left really early. Maybe we'll just continue on. Well, we gotta stop at the shops, sell off some of this stuff, because right now we need to sell off some stuff, and it just keeps raining and then it stops. I don't know what the heck is up with the weather today, but we're gonna head in a couple of these stores here and, you know, just do what I got to do. Okay. First sword, hammer, and tongs. Since Martin is here, he's not going anywhere.
What can I do for you?
Ah, yes, the pickled. We want to talk about
this. Well, have a look around. You won't find better prices in all Tamriel.
Oof, I kind of want to get rid of that, because it doesn't do me much good, and it's only 48, but we will get rid of this. Sell for 30. Want to keep that. Sell this one. I think I can get more out of jewelry store. A jewelry store for these, excuse me, jewelry store. I do have torches, okay. Did not realize that.
Thank you for your business. I can fix whatever you break.
Man, this thing is just getting eaten alive, man.
Farewell.
Okay. Oh, Martin, let's keep going. We're gonna head out. I was gonna stay here the day, but I decided not to. Are these guys still closed up? Yes, they are. I was gonna stay here for the day with Martin and then head out tomorrow, but it's like so early in the morning, I can make it back to the Imperial City before that. So we've made it back. And the weather is still acting a little bit funny. I don't have a mod installed for the weather, but it's been doing this off and on and off and on and off and on. So, wow, what time is it right now? It's 3:27. Oops. Okay. It is 3:28. It's really weird. Okay. We're gonna head into the Imperial City now real quick. We're gonna sell off some stuff. Take a look at everything else that's for sale. Martin is still here. Brother Martin is still gonna be in tow. And, well, we'll just see how that goes. Alright, Market District.
Hi there.
Step one.
Black Marsh has become
let's head to a fighting chance and see what they got here. Alright.
Welcome to a fighting chance. I'm Rosan, proprietor. I sell the best swords in the city, and I offer advanced training for armorers.
So we've met Rosan before. But we're gonna
May
trade
I interest
her
you in some of my fine wares.
We're gonna sell to her. This doesn't do much for me, so we're actually gonna sell that. Man, we could kill. Well, no, we'll sell it. It's in my inventory. It's just taking up space. I'm never gonna use it. That's good. These don't have anything, and I don't plan
That's a good deal.
Don't plan on filling them up anytime soon. Just get rid of this. It's all the stuff in here that I don't need.
That's a good deal.
Alright, there we go.
Thank you. Come again.
Bye.
Bye. Martin. Let's head outside. Take a look at the discount spell store here. Now that I have some money.
I like the look of you. Keep moving.
Oh, what a jerk. Oh, excuse me.
Edgar Vautrin, you don't want the very best. You want cheap. And I got cheap.
Oh, this guy's my favorite. Let's talk to him.
Can I interest you in some of my wares?
It's gonna be better than my spell right now. I'll tell you right now.
I appreciate your business.
Okay.
You too.
There was an alchemical store around here somewhere. Where was it? We don't really need a Kvatch shield, but let's see what they have in here. I've never been in this store before. Interesting shields.
Stonewall Shields. We specialize in shields. Viator Aesius, your servant.
That was the most redundant thing I've ever heard.
Have a look at my wares. I'm sure there's something to suit you.
They specialize in shields, but I don't... Ooh. No, I don't need that. No, I'm gonna keep that.
I can repair almost...
Okay, good.
Farewell.
Farewell. Let's head over here. We're just stocking up right now.
How are you?
Sure.
Welcome to the Mystic Emporium. Galindil is here.
I already talked to this guy before.
Have a look at my wares. I'm sure there's something to suit you. thank you for your business.
Oh, I know he has stuff to buy, too.
Only quality goods for sale here. What can I interest you in?
Touch of Rage. I've wanted to buy that before. For 20 seconds on stealth. That doesn't do me much, does it now? Nope, nothing much there.
Another satisfied customer. You too.
Let's head on out of here. There's an alchemical store over here.
What is it now?
There we go. Let's get in here.
Hello again. You're more than welcome here. I have everything for the budding alchemist under one roof.
She remembers me. That's always good. Let's talk about rumors real quick.
The Grey Fox sounds like a dangerous thief.
He is my hero.
Only quality goods for sale here. What can I interest you in?
What do I have? Retort Alembic. I need a... calcinator? Calcinator? I only need one, my dear.
Pleasure doing business with you.
That's good enough, okay. We made enough here. Oh, it's raining now, okay. What time is it? It's 5:20 p.m. We're just gonna... after all of that... and all that traveling, we're just gonna sleep.
Interesting. Take care.
Let's head into here, like we've done before many times.
Go ahead, please.
And let's hit the sack for the night.
I do have a bed available for 20 gold a night. Would you like to rent it? Very good. It's up the stairs there. First door on your left. Sleep well.
And with that...
bye.
We're gonna call this an episode. Let's head upstairs. I get the bed. You can sleep on the floor, Martin. So, I hope everybody following along on this journey is happy with how it's turned out. You know, you can just stay out there. It's been a struggle. It's been a challenge. But you know what? It has paid off so well. I'm super happy I actually got through that. I will be honest, I died a lot in that Plane of Oblivion. I died a lot on the Siege of Kvatch, but made it through. Super happy, and again, I hope you are all enjoying this. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next episode. Bye! Hey guys, if you like this video, feel free to subscribe or leave a like below. And if you don't know what to watch next, here's another video ready for you.